Get ready for a game changer in electric mobility. Mercedes-Benz just smashed records with a jaw-dropping long-distance test. Their EQS, powered by a cutting-edge solid-state battery, drove an incredible 1,205 kilometers, that's 748 miles, on a single charge. No stops, no recharging, just pure electric performance from Stuttgart, Germany, through Denmark, all the way to Malmö, Sweden. And here's the kicker. It still had 137 kilometers of range left when it arrived. This isn't just a lab experiment. Mercedes-Benz is proving solid-state batteries are ready for the real world. This lightly modified EQS, equipped with a lithium-metal solid-state battery, outdid the previous record set by the Vision EQXX by 3 kilometers. Talk about pushing boundaries. So, how did they do it? This beast of a battery was developed with Mercedes-AMG high-performance powertrains, yep, the same Formula One tech wizards in Brixworth, UK, and paired with high-tech lithium-metal cells from Factorial Energy in the US using their FEST technology. The battery's 25% higher energy content, clever pneumatic actuators to handle cell volume changes, and passive airflow cooling keep it efficient and reliable, all while matching the size and weight of the standard EQS battery. This epic drive wasn't just a flex, it's part of Mercedes-Benz's hardcore validation program. From digital simulations to real-world road tests across different climates and terrains, they're making sure this tech is ready for prime time. The route? A perfectly planned journey along highways A7 and E20, calculated by electric intelligence to optimize for topography, traffic, and energy needs, no ferries needed. Marcus Schaefer, Mercedes-Benz's chief technology officer, said it best, "The solid-state battery is a true game-changer for electric mobility. With this drive, we're showing it delivers on the road, not just in the lab. Our goal? Bring this tech to production by the end of the decade, giving drivers unmatched range and comfort." Mercedes-Benz, the inventor of the automobile, is once again shaping the future of mobility. This 1,205-kilometer journey is more than a record, it's a glimpse into the electrified future. Thanks for watching. Leave a comment below, like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next video.